Chihuahuas are my favorite brand of dog. Oh, this is my favorite breed. Look at this cutie.
Oh, yeah, she's adorable.
Shake it off. Yeah, shake it off. Hey, yes. Princess.
You're looking at Princess.
She's 11 years old. She's a Chihuahua, obviously, and she's up for adoption with Burlington Animal Services. She is so sweet.
Look at that tail wagon.
Absolutely. She's very sweet, affectionate. She's house trained, and she's good with other dogs as well. And we found out the last owner is moving and just can't keep her, but this would be.
Not to mention, she's extremely photogenic.
Yes.
She's very cute. Oh, shake it off. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
A wonderful.
Hi.
Addition to your family, and she's just been so sweet, hasn't
she? She really has, and she's a great size. You know, a friend of mine has a Chihuahua just like this. In fact, they look a lot alike, and they're just good dogs. They're easy to walk, they're easy to play with, and they're just overall very friendly.
Yeah, that's what you told me, Kate. You said that you really love these dogs.
Love them. Kind of freaked out when she came in, you know?
Yes, and so again, she's with Burlington Animal Services Adoption, and you can call 336-578-0343. When she'd mentioned her adoption fee is $90, and that covers it all. That covers being spayed, vaccinations, and 30 days free with pet insurance.
Oh, come here, Princess. Come here.
Yes.
Let everybody see your pretty face.
Oh, yes, she's kind of turned away from the camera right now.
But camera shy.
Yeah.
That's okay.
But she's a sweet dog. Be sure to give them a call and give Princess a forever home. There she is. Looked like she was turning there a little bit.
Yeah. Okay. She's playing games with the camera. No big deal.
Aww.